Hyema show you how to get the anchor in Melon Playground. So let's do it. Click the mod editor. Press create new. Then press the anchor. Then press save. That's it. Thanks for watching.